The question is that we learned in life that we should find a companion to share our life and form a family. So why it comes to a point where this ideal can generate, can create suffering?
Because we are not keeping love in between family. Due to ignorance, we have affection with family, expectations from family. And if expectation doesn't fulfill, then we are blaming on each other, we hurt each other. So if you keep pure love, and if you keep equanimity, if you keep understanding that I don't want to hurt each other, we don't want to see fault of each other, and I want to live for happiness of others, then automatically your conflict will reduce and you can have a happy family life.